Hi everyone, my name is Cheryl Lynn, founder of Cheryl Lynn International. I'm a speaker, mentor, and coach for local business entrepreneurs, as well as a teacher for various accredited courses in certain niches. If you're a local business entrepreneur with one or multi locations, such as car dealerships, a real estate professional, a chiropractor, a massage therapist, or a medical practitioner who is really struggling to get leads and clients online, and quite frankly, who isn't these days? Or perhaps you may be struggling with, really getting yourself and your business out there, sharing the right content, becoming that authentic expert online. Being totally transparent can be extremely overwhelming for local business entrepreneurs. Or maybe you're frustrated, overwhelmed, or you don't know where to begin, who to trust. And quite frankly, I was there too. Well, you've come to the right place. My specialty is working with local business entrepreneurs in getting their second location set up correctly for finding, attracting, and retaining leads. Yes, today every local business must have two locations for their business, one offline and one online. If you deserve to have more money in your business and you're willing to put forth the work necessary to get your second location set up properly, you deserve to have more money in your business or practice that will ultimately lead you to live your dream lifestyle that you so deserve. In doing business today, every entrepreneur is in the new economy of information marketing and advertising. Gone are the days of relying on old traditional ways of doing business. Today, consumers are hanging out on their mobile devices, leaving reviews about your business online, interacting with social media with your business online, searching the internet for your product or service, and most of all, they're all on the go. So setting up your business for success in this new economy is critical for your future business growth. This is not just about being on the top spot of Google anymore. It's all about being on the top spot within your local community of your brick and mortar business in your niche and having that magnetic field of customers coming your way and making your phone ring. I know far too well your struggles, fears, and frustrations in getting your business online. I was a local business owner myself of over 23 years. I was so full of fear, having that tough mindset of, hanging on those old traditional ways and resisting big time and getting my business out there and online. And then the big boom hit, the big recession in 2008. Those strong old traditional ways and systems and processes I had in place in my niche did not serve me very well at all. By early 2010, I started studying, learning, and implementing the new ways of marketing and advertising online so I could help others get out there in a big way and get away from these old traditional ways that I knew was not going to serve us moving forward in the new economy. Today, I have an exclusive certified 89-point online marketing plan for all our students and all our clients, covering everything from Google, local, social, SEO, reputation management, and much, much more. As an ex-local business owner, I did some extensive education about this new economy, and today I have built a solid foundation and now teach certified courses as well as provide services to clients and industries using my certified 89-point online marketing plan. And, we also set up the local business correctly. It's just not about setting up the Facebook and the Twitter and, LinkedIn or whatever. It's about setting up your whole business structure online in this new economy. There is a lot of lessons that I learned by my horrific experience. And I continue to see every local business, well, not every local business, but local businesses still fighting the odds of getting themselves and their businesses online. And I'm concerned for them. See, I didn't know what I didn't know. See, a local business today can have just a tremendous amount of wealth coming in the front door, as well as having that successful part of their business online too, generating revenue for them as well. So local business must embrace this new economy ways of advertising and marketing their business online, especially utilizing the tools of the internet and mobile. And trust me, once you get going in this stuff, it can be so much fun. if the online business can have that wealth, or that well-oiled machine, as I so call it, generating revenue for them 24/7, then local businesses can have it too. Local business is a backbone of our economy, and someone must show you them how to do this. Local business entrepreneurs have tremendous knowledge in their niche, and my team and I want to help generate that wealth for you and your families so that you can live your dream lifestyle and not to be burdened financially anymore. So if you're looking to grow your business online, if you're looking to get out there in a big way, if you want to implement our certified 89-point online marketing plan, or if you're looking to make more money online for your local business 24/7, because money touches everything, then I'm your gal. Money has power, and that is my mission in life to help you. To teach you how to set up your online location correctly, to prevent those scary negative reviews, right straight through to lead generation, to getting yourself out there, to making your phone ring. There are processes and systems you must adapt today, and I'm here to help you ensure that this is set up properly for you. So go ahead, fill out your information to the left of me here, and that will take you to the other side, where I'm going to give you 6 weeks of free training from some of our strategies and tactics that we use in the Certified 89-Point Online Business Plan, as well as tips and techniques of getting your second location set up properly so that you can grow your business online and live that ultimate dream lifestyle. Looking forward to serving you in a big way. Looking forward to seeing all your successes. Local business is a very big passion of mine, and I really want to help you in a big way. So I hope to see you on the other side. So long for now.